CAC Daily Forecast, May 7th, FXEmpire.com. The Parisian Index gapped originally during the session on Tuesday, but then turned around at 44.80 to fall straight down. The market found support at 44.20, and we most certainly have support at 4,400. So ultimately, we're looking for some type of supportive candle in this general region to start buying. Obviously, we need to get above 4,500 in order to break out and continue the longer-term trend, as that is, without a doubt, the barrier now.